As the British Council, we are responsible for cultural relationships between UK and various other countries. We operate in about 120 countries, 250 odd offices, and employ over 10,000 staff around the world. I'm Lasanthu Gunathilaka, working as a vendor manager at the British Council. When we started off looking at various options, our TAPE infrastructure was coming to end of life and was requiring replacement. In terms of budgets, we were constrained with whatever the money we had to replace our old infrastructure. And in terms of functionality, clearly the like-for-like was not going to solve our problem of not being able to access the tapes if the sites were not accessible. So we looked at a different solution, and the main factors that drove us towards selecting the new service provider was functionality and cost. Due to our distributed nature of our work, we have lots of IT infrastructure scattered around the world. One challenge we had was at any given point in time, we were unable to access some of the storage from these devices. If for some reason one of these sites became inaccessible, we couldn't get hold of the data. And that led us to looking at a cloud-based backup solution. So Citeira came in at this point as a totally new solution that allowed us to have a local backup for local needs, and at the same time have a copy of that backup in the cloud at any point in time from anywhere in the world.